Okay, so what's up, guys? Before I get started on the movie reaction that I'm going to be doing today, which is titled Belly, featuring Nas, and I just found out that T-Boz from TLC is in it as well, so I'm pretty excited for that. But, if you guys have any other suggestions, like, for movies specifically, only movies, actually, that you want me to do, make sure you leave them in the comments of this video. And, if you, have any links to where I can download the actual movie, that would be amazing as well. Or if you have the sites to where I can purchase and download the movie to own. You know what I'm saying? This is the thing with the movie reactions. I've been trying so hard to find a lot of them. Here on the Microsoft Store, I found Lean On Me, and I'm pretty sure there's probably some other movies, but make sure if you guys send me the links to any specific movies you want to see me react to, that it's a link to where I can actually download the movie, because I can't just watch it. I have to physically download the movie in order for me to react to it. That's just the way it is. I don't know how to really record the screen. I use VLC, but I'm not gonna get into that. But yeah, make sure it's a site or something, or a link to where I can download the actual movie, and make sure it's not, you know what I'm saying, super illegal, torrents. I don't know if you guys know about torrents, but please do not send me any torrent links, because I'm not messing with torrents ever again after I got my internet shut off for 6 months messing with torrents. So but yeah, as you can see, I found Lean On Me, which I'm pretty sure you can download. Yeah, you can download the movies off here. So if I bought it, or maybe if I don't know. But yeah, so make sure if you guys find any movies you want to see me react to, there's a link to where I can purchase, rent, and be sure I can actually physically download the movie. Don't send me a Netflix link or a Hulu link, because you can't download from, you can only stream from those services. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get into my reaction for Belly. But I just wanted to let you guys know that's how I'm standing with the movie reactions, because it's been so hard trying to find a lot of those movies, and I want to react to them, but it's I cannot find them for the life of me. So yeah, that's how I'm feeling about that, and that's how it is. But I love you guys. Stay tuned for my reaction to Belly, and make sure you leave those movie reactions in the comments. So I'll catch you guys on the next movie reaction. Much love and peace out.